Amid China's efforts to boost rural revitalization alongside better infrastructure and higher living standards in villages, more and more Chinese youth choose to start businesses in their rural hometowns instead of seeking jobs in big cities. In East China's Zhejiang Province, a village renovation project that was launched in 2003 has been bearing fruit, with hundreds of all-round well-off model villages developed. A large number of rural entrepreneurs have emerged. Chen Kaile runs a rural cafe in his hometown, Lianfeng Village in Jiaxing City, which has introduced a stylish lifestyle to the countryside.
In
the eyes of Chen, the rural areas have vast potential for development.
通过我这一个点去让更多的年轻人看到，其实乡村还是有一定的发展空间。那么包括现在的乡村变化的很漂亮了，然后也希望他们从村里面走到城市里面这个想法慢慢去变成什么，从城市里回到村里面的这样一些想法。那么一方面呢可以陪着父母，另外一方面呢可以做自己喜欢的一个事情。